Yes, getting the kiss, yes. Yes. Ah, Cyprian. I've come for the clothes. I want to wash right now.
No clothes for you.
Cyprian, you just... Cyprian, yeah. You just called me and told me Nikujie go. What is wrong?
They are not... I don't want stress. Sawasawa, I don't want stress. I already have enough stress. You not come here to stress me. Sawasawa, no clothes.
Stress na ngo zinapatania wapi. Cyprian, you told me to come, nichukue ngo nioshe.
Who called you?
You did.
Who is telling you they are not clothes?
You are.
Asante.
Cyprian, I'm for you to behave like this. I'm your friend. You know this way I get my daily bread.
I don't care. Listen, I don't want stress. Sawasawa, women will not stress me.
Women do not stress me and you come here to stress me. Sawa,
I already have enough stress for me.
Cyprian, wanawake wamekufanyia nini?
I don't want...
Baba ya wanawake sitaki, I'm telling you.
Right now, if you're talking, I'm jobless because of women.
Why are you
jobless? Just tell somebody. Act as my wife. Very simple.
Yes.
Kimutu kinakupiga kinaenda. Hey. It's okay.
Wanawake!
Yeah. Women, so unreasonable. So,
Cyprian! Wanawake wanakuanga hivyo.
Hey.
Women, they are like that. Una ninanga hapa, you think niko na furaha hapa ndani? Shame hivi, hivi hebu nimeficha.
Wanawake. You have an experience with them?
What do you mean I have an experience?
Hey.
Yeah, that hapa nimenunua matumbo.
Ma,
you know my shame.
You nikanunua matumbo.
Nikanunua matumbo. Ama lava matumbo by the way.
Okay.
Akapika. So as we were eating, I realized it didn't have enough salt. So nikamwambia, please baby, pass me the salt. Matusi gani sikuambiwa?
Ni
boss nimemwambia chakula yake haina chumvi. Matusi zingine za pesa yake. I'm telling you, you know why these people are walipaket all this block?
Oh,
usizo ya matusi wewe.
Women,
wanakuona hivyo?
I'm telling you, well, yours is even better because
yes.
Your wife can bring food on the table.
Yes.
Do you know my Helen? Wewe atakatakata nyama.
Uongo.
She cannot cook. Very simple thing, kununua nyama katakata. Whenever I buy meat, I have to plead with the butcher guy, ni katakatie nyama, please.
Okay,
nyama ni ngumu.
Yes.
Vegetables, tomatoes and onions, she cannot do that. She cannot have it.
Cyprian.
I'm telling you,
Cyprian.
Very lazy.
Listen.
Attitude, kissing. And I don't know what is wrong with women.
Cyprian, women can be bad, lakini kitungu.
Yeah.
Wanakati.
No.
Kitungu.
I'm telling you, laziness.
Yes.
Okay. Helen, ni wanani?
Ni wako.
Who is talking to you?
Ni wewe.
I'm the husband, sindio?
Very good.
Wewe. Very unreasonable. Okay.
Yes.
Like during the Christmas Eve,
yes.
I brought my 2 kg chicken, I brought it home.
Oh, Cyprian. 2 kg chicken?
Yes.
Nilikuwa wapi?
Acha kielele, acha kula. That is besides the point.
Yes.
What I'm saying is, I brought my 2 kg chicken,
yes.
And when as we were having our dinner,
yeah.
You told your siku tulikula kunde.
Kune and there was chicken.
Yes, exactly. Just because the timetable read,
yeah.
That there was nobody to eat anything else other than kunde.
Nilikula, nilisidiliwa kunde hivi.
Nilikula kunde. Yes, in fact, the next morning, hiyo kuku ilipewa umwa.
Wait.
Yes.
Unapea kuku umwa na mtu blocks away.
Tulipea kuku. Tulipea umwa kuku, sio kuku.